Here we are at the Living Planet Aquarium, and this is the electric eel. And what you hear is a Geiger counter. It's registering the electricity coming from the eel. It's not really a Geiger counter per se. It's more like a voltage meter. Yeah, that's an electric eel in the electric eel tank. It's about 4 feet long.